crude oil futures punching through $50 per barrel for the WTI. This was on the news that Saudi Arabia is willingly taking a cutback on their production by 1 million barrels per day. It'll rebalance the supply-demand structure between crude oil production, especially out of the U.S., and that demand. We expect demand to continue to slowly increase as the economy reopens, most likely peaking right around June to July, that second half of 2021. This is when economic data will continue to surge higher, and we should start to see a series of withdrawals coming out of those EIA inventory reports.